All right, so with the cable goblet squat, you're gonna use a V-grip handle. Hold it in front of you. I usually start from the bottom. You're just gonna stand up just like in a regular squat. Get nice and wide. Keeping your torso up, staying on your heels, and pushing your butt back towards that back wall. Make sure you keep your feet flat.